Other route is confirmed.
This used to be a Republic outpost. The Imperials are really cleaning the place out.
Our quests, huh? Let's talk to Lord Puoma here.
I can't brief Lord Gravus now. I need time. Delay him.
My lord, how? He won't be pleased.
Use that undersized brain of yours to think of something, or I'll have it out of its little shell. Dismissed. Hunter, your reputation precedes you and is a welcome change from the ineptitude here. Your help could make a difference with my problem.
Threatening your men, while amusing, is not the best way to inspire loyalty.
I need results more than loyalty. We've learned the Republic has secured sections of the Lower City Hydro Plant to serve their power needs. Lord Gravus ordered me to destroy their generators, but the squad I sent went missing before they even reached the objective. Useless. Meanwhile, the Republic reinforced its position. My men are simply outmatched.
Okay.
Why is this hydro plant such a priority?
Lord Gravus believes cutting off the Republic's power will cripple their operations enough to shift the balance of power on the planet. With your strength, you could disable those generators and strike a decisive blow against the enemy. And I would keep my lord happy. Agreed?
I couldn't care less about your command, but I'm happy to hit the Republic where it hurts.
I suppose that will do. Go to the hydro plant, find the generators that are still functional and rig them to overload. And one final request about the squad that went missing today.
Kill them all!
If you find any evidence explaining their disappearance, I would be pleased to see it.
Holy shit. Yes, it is heroic! Ooh. Alright. For a moment there I thought I was stuck doing all that shit.
Lord Shaythin at your service. I was relieved to hear you'll be leading our assault. Consider it a testament to your skill. Mercenaries don't usually spearhead Imperial attacks. Darth Gravus, your friend has arrived.
You've performed well. Taris is scarred. The Republic's support weakened. I trust you're ready to deliver the killing blow.
I wonder what those red tattoos are. I've seen that in the foreheads of several Sith now.
The Republic won't survive another day on Terrace.
Such conviction will prove necessary in the fight ahead. Centuries ago, Darth Malak began the destruction of Terrace. We're about to complete his work. We will crush the Republic reconstruction and the Jedi responsible. Thanks to you, They're cornered in their base. Their final sanctuary on Taris.
And soon to be their tomb. Don't worry, Gravis. I'll tear down their base, then soak Taris with Republic blood. When you get killed, I hope I'm there to watch and laugh. You'll never get the pleasure.
Thana, I knew you'd come running at the first scent of blood. Unfortunately, the base's approach is infested with Republic forces. They're blocking our army's advance.
Rain bombs on their heads.
They're shielded. Only close combat will work.
Shields or not, I want them pulverized.
Okay.
They'll need more than shields to escape me. And me. I'm not passing up a good fight.
Clear the battlefield, then we'll hit the Republic base and finally drive them off Taris.
Whatever you say, North. Seems unlikely hitting one place in a whole planet will force anyone to go. I'm vacated, but it's the nature of getting high stakes to small pieces of real estate. So where do I have to go? It seems to the east. I was so naive before. What do I need to destroy? Defeat Olari's four base forces. Now let's try to find this seems like an easy target.
Coming, I'm coming. I'm not going to that side.
Thank you. prefer not to tangle with a Jedi.
You're planning, forget it.
This guy, look at him right there. This back and forth is so fucking stupid. A miracle. I will gain the experience, let them kill it. Maybe not.
Darth Grievous, it's time.
Prepare your assault. I thinned out the Republic's forces.
And I killed more than my share.
Fantastic work. both of you. We must act quickly before the Republic deploys reinforcements. Lord Shaythin, begin the attack.
At once, my lord.
But this possibly...
The final battle for Taris has begun. If we are to demolish this planet, you and Thana must join forces.
I'm willing to put aside our differences, if she is.
No. You've dragged me down long enough.
The Republic's annihilation demands your complete cooperation, Thana.
I'll help, Gravis, if only to prepare for the day I strike you down.
Splendid. Your mission is twofold. Blow up the Republic spaceport and eliminate the leader of their reconstruction efforts, a powerful Jedi Master named Serik.
You got something in mind?
The energy reserve needed to rebuild a planet is highly unstable. Thana will overload it with your assistance. Once Master Serik falls, the Republic will be forced to abandon Taris. The spaceport's destruction will block their reinforcements and trap the doomed survivors here.
Darth Gravis, the attack's underway. Republic transports are in orbit, headed for their spaceport.
They're trying to flee. If we don't kill Master Serik now, he'll return with a full occupation force.
Those Republic dogs are as good as dead.
Show our enemies what it means to spit in the Empire's face. Infiltrate the Republic base. Disable the spaceport safety measures. Then meet Thana in the lower level. Only together can you destroy the Republic's dreams.
And don't keep me waiting.
If you get the chance, take out the Republic's assault cannons. They're making life painful for our boys.
Okay. New armor. Is a big improvement. Okay, this gives me 5 endurance. What is the difference? One gives me 15 critical rating and the other one gives me... No, they're exactly fucking same, aren't they? The only difference is one is listed before than the other. So why do matter? Why do they give me a choice between two things that are exactly the same? Mercenary and corpseman. Let's take the corpseman. I dislike getting rid of my cape, but survival is more important. I knew what the day would come. Let's take a look. Legacy. Apparently I didn't unlock anything. Requires legacy level 3. I am leg- Ah, there we go. I can purchase it. More experience is what I need, honestly. Purchase. Okay, nice. But if I didn't purchase it before, it seems unlikely I'll do it now. Let's see what else I can do. This is bullshit. Dailies. Can. All right. Nice. Now we will gain more experience. And I have another quest. Hopefully it is heroic.
Keep your voice down. I'm almost certain this room is bugged. The Republic may be monitoring our every word. I'm Lieutenant Trace. I've been tracking Republic signals buzzing in and out of this base for weeks. I finally had to put a lockdown on all outgoing transmissions. My men can't even speak to their own mothers without my say-so.
Good you dealt with the problem before it got out of hand.
Still, there's no telling how much information has already been leaked. You see this? It's a Republic transmitter. One of my men, dead now, tried to plant one under my desk a few weeks ago. I traced the bug signal to a nearby Republic listening post, a communications hub of some sort. Turns out that listening post houses one of the Republic's primary satellite arrays. It's the keystone of their entire communications network on Terrace.
Which one matter once I expelled?
What makes you think I care?
I want you to take that listening post out of commission. We have an opportunity here to end Republic snooping, leave their spies cut off, and their forces running blind. Unfortunately, I don't know which of my men I can trust, so I need you to run this one. Can you destroy that listening post?
If there's no one else to do it, I suppose I'll have to.
Knock out the satellite array, and you'll render the entire listening post inoperable. Remember, though, that place is a military facility, and anyone who can survive in that wilderness will be a formidable opponent.
Please tell me it is heroic, it is not. Fuck! For everyone I do, no more appear. Okay, now what? Destroy the array or kill them all. Let's destroy the array first. But I'm not even going out of my way to find quests. They just seem to find me. Okay, let's hope I No, I can't. I'm not going to be able to finish this in 15 minutes, will I? I need to go in 15 minutes. So let's finish this array thing. And that's inconspicuous. What's my objective? Destroy the array interface. As far as I can see, it is not directly in front. Seems to be in the shack.
Gone yet? Push the Republic all the way back to the spaceport, then they're on their last legs now.
Yes, they are. And so am I. Let's do this quickly.
Thank you. I'll be signing autographs after the smoke clears.
Okay. No escape. It's an interesting way. And I just killed that 35th level, I think. Okay, I didn't want to spend my good abilities here. Those timers are long.
Gone yet?
You wonder where she could be. Holy shit. She could be anywhere. One of those things I cannot wear. Requires artifact authorization, yeah. Which means requires being a subscriber. Shit! That was extremely close. That's what I get for trying to avoid fights. 3 gold.
I meant to do that.
Sure you did. I've been very close to reaching that limit for 4 hours. What is worse, a Jedi or this guy? The Jedi seems worse.
Seeing stars? Stars, I'm good.
Let's try to do this fast. Holy Jesus. Well, we still need to get Master... whatever his name is.
I had them under control.
Looked to me like they had you beat.
You're not the only woman who knows how to handle herself. Since you finally disabled the Republic's safety measures, I can force their power grid to go critical and... what? Ugh! The spaceport's set to blow, but those blasted Jedi installed a failsafe. Let's find Sarek and rip the override code from his dead hands.
Okay. Ah, there she goes. Yes, you are quite correct, Botu. This doesn't look like a bunker in the middle of nowhere. Feels like a palace. Jesus. Well, at least she can draw aggro. And if she hasn't a match of anything to help me kill them. I'm very close. Well, I really need to get going, so let's hope this is the final confrontation here. You draw their attention, please. Fucking asshole.
Calm the evacuees. The transports will be ready any moment now. The Republic will not lose Terras.
No one's leaving this spaceport alive.
We're going to kill every last one of you.
Darth Gravis is amazingly predictable. This is a trap, and you walked right into it. The evacuation transports that arrived weren't empty. They brought friends, ready to defend Terras. Perhaps you're familiar with them?
I don't know. Are they mercenaries? I don't know why I should be familiar with them. I mean bounty hunters? And what is his trap? He's going to kill two people. The Empire has a whole army out there.
I blasted these goons before. I'll do it again.
We'll see about that. This is it. Defend Terras with your lives.
Need her to draw aggro. What is she doing?
Being shot.
Thank you. Nice.
I meant to do that.
Let's talk to Thana, and that will be it for the time being. Hopefully she will join me, but I doubt it.
Too bad there aren't more of them. I was just getting warmed up. And what do we have here? Ah, Sarek's failsafe code.
Kashyyyk music.
Just punch this in and... The power is over. So long, Republic.
This explosion's going to light up Terrace.
Let's hope the Republic sees... Wait a second. Those transports that brought Sarek's backup, they're loaded with civilians. They're actually trying to open the hangar. They'll escape the explosion.
Lock the hangar doors. Make this spaceport their grave.
My pleasure. Too bad we can't stick around to watch. This place is about to explode. Much as I'd like to see you disintegrated, I suggest you run. Or stay. See if I care.
Holy Jesus. This is stuff. Tough. What should I do? This is awful. Should I kill her or should I? As far as I have seen, she's tied to this particular world and not to the class story, which seems to be the ones that stick with. I don't know. I don't know. Because if not, I should kill her. That's the truth. Because that's what my character wants. She wants to kill Force sensitives. And I've been trying to charm her to join me. And it says goodbye. Goodbye means I'll never see her again, doesn't it? I think I'll have to kill her. There is no other choice. That's the truth. Okay, let's kill her, warrior.
You've outlived your usefulness, Thana.
Okay. Ooh. She was tough. Not tough enough. And I do have to go. So let's get... Nah, let's not get out of this place because they won't respawn. Why should you? Yeah, let's just finish this line of... Where do I have to go? The way back there. What are these? Defeat Republic soldiers, defeat communication post soldiers. And defeat soldiers. Okay. I think I'm going to let myself be killed so I return fast. Kill me, please. Are you serious? Kill me, please. Okay. I know this place.
Do you require medical attention?
Light armor is not going to work for anyone. What? Disable the Republic shop? What are they talking about? Okay. No, I'm not using any mods. I'm not sure if this game has mods. But after 2 years of patches, I'm sure it looks much better. But sadly, I do have to go. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope I'll see you next time when we shall hopefully get out of Tharys and into who knows where. Until then, long live the Empire. Goodbye.